In the default setting, the hemostasis valve of SealingPro is in the closed state. Press down the opener, the hemostasis valve is opened. Then twist the opener in clockwise direction to ensure the hemostasis valve remains open. The function of fixed valve is to immobilize interventional devices and prevent leaking pressure. In the default setting, the fixed valve of SealingPro is in the open state. Twisting the fixed valve in clockwise direction to close it so that the interventional devices are immobilized successfully. If you need to remove bubbles from guiding catheter, remember to open the opener and fixed valve so that the blood will flow back from guiding catheter and bubbles can be removed. Before withdrawing the blood from guiding catheter through extension tube, you need to close the fixed valve to prevent air from entering into vessels. When delivering guide wire, you need to open the opener and fixed valve. Then insert the introducer into Y connector in order to deliver interventional devices smoothly. Likewise, before delivering a few large devices like stents, we need to open the fixed valve first. Sometimes, the physician needs to immobilize guide wires, stents, or other devices. Clockwise rotation to close the valve and fix the devices. Remember to make the fixed valve in open state during other interventional operations.